So if you want to learn how to do this jump for yourself, here's what you do. First,